Hello everybody, how are you doing? Welcome to our YouTube channel, Salsa and Bachata Moves, where we break down salsa and bachata moves. I'm Alexander, with me is my partner Andrea. We are from the island of Cyprus, right from the capital. How are you doing? Little island, just in the middle of nowhere, next to Greece. So Greek Cypriots here. Hello to all the Greeks, yes us. And we're trying this new method of doing everything triple in the video. We're going to start off by showing the combination to count with a medium speed count so you can see if you like it. Then I'm going to divide the next part of the video teaching it and the last with music. You can skip to any of those time frames, but first let's see the combination. Yes? Here we go. Okay, let's go. 5, 6, basic first. 1, 2, 3, and 5, and 6, and 7. 1, 2, 3, and 5, and 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, and 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, a 5, a 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, a 5, a 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6, and 7. And soft, clear, 3, 5, and 6, and 7. And 1, 2, 3, go faster, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, 7. And a 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6, switch. 1, 2, 3, a 5, 6, 7. A 1, 2, 3, a 5, 6, 7. A 1, 2, 3, a 5, 6, 7. A 1, 2, 3, and slide. And 1, 2, 3, and 5, 6. Let's go for the lesson. Alright guys, so if you like the combination, stick around for part 2 of the video, which will be teaching it here and now, and then we're gonna do it to music together. Again, not too much fast, medium too fast, because we have to challenge ourselves. This is not exactly an improver combination, it has a little bit intermediate and some advanced touches. Let's go from the beginning. We do a basic, a crossbody lead with the turn, but we lead it with the left hand down and the right hand up, so she comes to a reverse sedenta, also known as completa. We've done this before with 1, but how about more advanced? Pushing on 5 so she knows it's going to come force. Now slow, you know it's going to be a little bit difficult, but 5, 6, 7. We had to do a little bit faster. From here, we throw the hand behind and we exchange the hands, bring her in on 1, 2, 3, and on 5, twist out. Let go of the right hand to slide on her belly and catch it again. And the left hand just did the turn. Rewind this part and watch it again. Now, this is very, very basic and simple. The lady does 1, turn 5, 6. You turn on the last second on 7. Now, this one, this is the part where I tell you again, we're using the mobile. If you want an HD camera where we can zoom in and have a better quality when we zoom in to the little nice tricks that we do, please support us with donation in the description. Let's continue. We bring down the hands and the elbows behind. We have to bring the right hand on top and the left arm on the bottom. If you're opposite, this will happen. There's no way you can turn the lady. Okay, so you have to learn to be opposite. So you turn your body from here, a quarter to the right, so you start turning her. Then you come back straight and you use on your left hand by bending it around, twisting the elbow, bending it around. So it goes 5, 6, and 7. You turn fast in front of the lady. So let me show it from here slowly. 1, 2, 3, here's the 1/4, here's the 5, here's the 6, 7. And opening up the arms, bending the knees and not coming like this, gives you a triangle position, so you're stronger. Then we have, just like you would lead a 3 forward on a crossbody lead, you want to do this when you go 1, 2, 3, so it's the left hand up. Put it on your waist, 5, let it go, 6, 7, catch it again. Okay, not very difficult. From here, don't go straight back, boys and girls. Go a little bit diagonal push so the lady understands, okay, this is 1, but I'm gonna start turning from 2 and 3. So we have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Notice how I let go and catch again here. Now comes a little fun. Throw the hand, 1, 2, 3. We have similar combinations. As you turn the lady to her right, guys, lower the hands first, then lift the left to the lady's neck level and finish the turn. And now you should be ending up with this position. All right, practice that, rewind it so you're sure you got it and we don't choke the lady. At the same time now on 1, we wear on top, 1, 2-3F slide into the armpit of the elbow and prepare the lady to her left. 5-6-7, she can do one turn, she can do two, it's clearly up to her. Now the next part, I grab only with the right. Again, we've seen this move before, but usually it's only double preparation. 1 and 2 preparation, but we're gonna do a triple so the lady has faster spins. 1, 2, 3, prepare on 5 as well, and let her go on 6 and 7. That will give her some nice speed instead of 5, 6, 7. Now do a cross body lead, lifting up the left hand. You guys stay facing where you are and switch the hands. Move to the side, let go of the left hand, and cross body lead with a half a turn or a half a tatami and stop the lady here. Push down the hand so it relaxes on 1 and start moving circular. 1, 2, put it on top. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, it comes off. 5, 6, 7. It can be a double or a triple, you can feel it. Put the hand on top here, and now the more you bend your knee to expand your back foot, the longer your tango salsa styling will show. And that was the full explanation. Guys, rewind it if you like. Watch it again in all the slow motion we did. And now the third part, the most fun one. Let's do it to music.